It's interesting. I swear I hear a synthesizer or something in there, but there's no credits for it on Wikipedia. That was True as Steel by Warlock off of their 1986 album True as Steel. Never heard Warlock before. That was okay metal. A little bit sluggish, really. But it definitely was metal. I like the album cover on here. This is something it's like something my dad would have made my mom if he were to make a metal picture for Valentine's Day or something. It's basically just like a heart being carved out with a blowtorch on a piece of steel. My dad's a welder, so blowtorches were a big part of my life as a kid. Listening to that today because we have two songs from 1986 up in our Thrash Bash competition today. Hi, my name is Bean, and you're watching Battle of the Band. We're on day 118 of the Thrash Bash tournament today. And that is match 6 in round 4. So only two more matches in this round. The tournament is as speedy as some of this metal is right now. And we've got a super long, epic day ahead of us today. So let's go ahead and start talking now. If you're new here, let me fill you in. We took the first four albums from the big four of thrash metal, that's Slayer, Metallica, Anthrax, and Megadeth, and we put the songs into a single elimination style tournament. We took out any instrumentals, songs under 2 minutes, or covers, and a couple extras to get it down to 128 songs. Those songs have been doing battle in head-to-head competition until we have one remaining in the end, and that'll be the very best that the big four of thrash metal had to offer. Starting off round four, we only had 16 songs left, and we will be left with 8 after this round is all over with. Today we've got two epics going head-to-head. We'll be starting off with Disposable Heroes, which was released by Metallica in 1986. Disposable Heroes is over 8 minutes long. It's going to make this a very long video. Last round, Disposable Heroes took down Anthrax's Lone Justice, a super easy battle. Round two saw it facing Slayer's Cleanse the Soul, a much harder battle, and in round one it took down Metallica's own Blackened. Today it's got a battle with its album mate, and that is Welcome Home Sanitarium, released of course in '86 on the same album. Last round, Welcome Home Sanitarium took down Megadeth's Mechanics. And in round two, it had its toughest battle yet with Metallica's own One. Pretty great song. In round one, it took down Megadeth as well with their song Lucretia. Like I said, it's going to be a pretty epic day. We have an 8 minute song versus a 6.5 minute song, so let's just go ahead and get into it. Here's Disposable Heroes.
Thank you.
Pretty epic song. It is over 8 minutes long, but it feels like probably about half that when you're listening to it, at least if you're into it. Heavy all the way through too. Like there's no balladry in there. There's no long intros, outros, anything like that. It's just like pure brutality all the way through. I know Welcome Home Sanitarium isn't that. Let's put it on. Here's Welcome Home Sanitarium. Thank you.
Leave.
fantastic song. I'm going to have to give that one to Disposable Heroes, though. Welcome Home Sanitarium was definitely a bit more of a ballad, and I've been cutting out ballads this round just to keep it heavy, and there are some super heavy parts of Disposable Heroes, portions where they're portions that are performed at 220 beats per minute. It's heavy, it's brutal, the theme is there, and it's epic as well. Maybe even more so than Welcome Home Sanitarium is. I don't know. I don't know if it's... Definitely if this was just a Metallica competition, Welcome Home might have gone a bit further, but this is a thrash bash, and I'm trying to stick with the thrashiest thrash songs that ever did thrash late in the tournament, so that's what we're doing. We've got social media if you want to talk about it. We've got Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. There's also a TikTok account if you feel like these videos are a bit too long and you wish they were shortened down. Check out the TikTok account. I'll link the songs as well as the tournament bracket down in the description of the video, but if you look down below me here, you'll see the tournament bracket URL has appeared, and you can type that into any web browser and check it out that way as well. We have a Venmo and a Cash App, and anyone who wants to donate $10 can get one of these No Ringo, No Life buttons. Just make sure to include an address with that donation. Like this video if you like the video, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Share it with anyone you know who might be into this kind of content, and let me know down in the comments which of these two songs you would have chosen if it were you in the hot seat today. That's all the thrashing and bashing we've got going for the day, but please join me tomorrow when we do a bit more of our music in general. Hope you all have a great night, fantastic afternoon, and a wonderful morning. Thanks for hanging out.